Hi, I'm Christine.
And I'm Kim.
And we're from Aren't We Naughty? And you're watching today's Windsor.
You've been thinking about it. Blue Water Surgical Center. BlueWaterSurgery.com.
We're hanging out in a bike shop with the guys from Mishu. Why? Well, you'll have to stay tuned to today's Windsor.com and find out, because that's coming up a little bit later on. But today we're going to do something a little bit surprising. Obviously, they're musicians. I am not, and neither is Hawaida. Although, do you sing at all?
No.
Not well.
No. And we won't expose you to anything like that. They are musicians, and today we're talking about hobbies.
That's right. And we thought, you know, for Wednesday's wrap, it'd be a little bit different. And we want to find out, you're chuckling. I want to know, Stefan, what's your hobby?
Sewing.
Sewing by hand, sewing by machine?
Machine.
Really?
Yeah.
When did you learn to sew?
A few months ago.
What have you sewn so far?
Like laptop sleeves and
Seriously?
Cases. Yeah.
Where did that idea come from?
I don't know. I saw cool material at IKEA.
And then you decided, did you buy a sewing machine yourself? Or?
Yeah, at an antique shop.
Nice.
I got the sewing machine first, and then it just looked cool in my room, because it's antique. It's like, it's cool, seafoam.
Mike, what about you?
I like to collect bread tags.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's true.
Those little plastic clips?
Yeah, I put them on a string. I have about, 12 feet.
You know, if you break them in half and put them on your finger,
yep,
you can zing them. You can take eyes out.
You have no
things.
Idea.
You've done that to me before. I know. That's kind of cool, Sasha.
Juggling.
What do you juggle? Is there any particular?
Anything.
Oh, we gotta find something to juggle. I want to see.
Cell phones.
Oh yeah.
You can juggle or we'll find something.
Oh, he's actually going to juggle
You're
cell phones.
You're seriously going to do
just
this?
Just don't drop this. Just don't.
I might
are
drop
you,
it.
Just
don't
are
call
you
mine.
Serious? That's dangerous.
Just don't call anyone.
Ready?
With cell phones?
The pressure's on.
Yeah, we need spotters here.
Oh,
amazing.
Nice.
That is impressive.
I didn't want to get too long there.
Okay. You got to top that.
Yeah.
Hobbies.
Yes, how do you top that?
I've been really into, like, ghost busting recently.
Like paranormal stuff?
Yeah. Just being a cowboy sometimes.
And finding, have you found any ghosts?
Yeah, I would demonstrate like Sasha, but I don't have the equipment.
Or a horse.
Cowboy.
Cowboy
I do
and
have a
ghost
horse
busting.
That just has a stick on its head.
Yeah, you look good riding around with that.
Yeah. Is he for real? Seriously.
Probably.
What's your hobby?
I guess golf doesn't count, does it?
That's not a hobby.
I got to think of something. Go.
Me? Mine is like scrapbooking. And I have been known to...
Scrapbooking?
Yes.
You're not joking.
Hey, listen, you sew. I'll sew you. I'll scrapbook. You make the book. Sew it for me.
How about I learn to make tea and we can get together for a little party?
Okay.
I'll bring bread tags.
Wow. Yes, please. You can juggle.
There you go.
And you can make sure that we're safe from ghosts.
True.
I can't believe you guys are making fun of scrapbooking when he's a ghostbuster. He collects bread things, bread tags. He sews and he juggles cell phones.
Some of them I get off milk. Like, it's a very versatile hobby.
So in your home, are they all empty bags without...
No,
tags?
I let them live a happy life.
And then
take it. Once the bread is gone.
I used to collect beer caps, but then the collection got too big.
Substantial. It must have been substantial. As Bevan mentioned, we are going to be chatting with the guys, getting up close and personal, also seeing their video. We just chose to kind of include you in the hobbies. Any new hobbies coming?
No.
Nothing sticking to sewing?
Probably.
You juggling anything different than cell phones?
Toasters next, I think.
Toasters?
Plugged in.
There you go. Have a good one, everyone. We'll see you guys.